grammar, that is figure of speech, parts of speech, direct and indirect speech. In figure of speech, we are doing five main figure of speech. First is simile, metaphor, personification, alliteration and onomatopoeia. First let us go to simile. In simile, we are doing two comparison between two main or different things. Directly we are doing comparison with two different things. For example, a chalk is like a white chocolate. Or I can tell it with another way, a white chocolate is like a chalk. Let us go to metaphor. Metaphor, where we don't use like and as. For example, we can do it comparison, not directly, with two things. For example, life is a game. It's a comparison, but not directly. So it is called metaphor. Now let us go to personification. Personification, where we use, where non-living things have been given human qualities. For example, the stars are dancing in the sky. It's a personification example. Now let us go to alliteration. Alliteration is where the starting words, the words or in the sentence are the letter of the letter which is first on the word is the same. Okay? Now, for example, twinkle, twinkle, little star. Here we use T two times. I mean twice. Okay? Now let us go to onomatopoeia. Onomatopoeia is where we, in simple words, is used to describe sound. For example, the leaves, the dry leaves are crunchy, crackling and much more. Now let us go to parts of speech. In parts of speech, I am going to tell about nouns, pronouns, adjectives, verbs, adverbs, conjunctions and interjections. Now let us go first to nouns. Nouns is names of place, thing and animal. Where I can give examples. For thing is a table and chair. For place is a Qutub Minar or a Paris. For animal is lion or a tiger. Now let us go to pronouns. Pronouns are nouns which are used instead of nouns. For example, I told Mary is a girl. So now I get out of Mary and I told she is a girl. Here in the sentence, second sentence, she is a noun. I mean pronoun. So now let us go to verb. Verb is, in simple words, action in which we do in our daily life, or work which we do in our daily life. For example, I am doing my work, I am doing my homework, I am talking with you. Talking is a verb. Now let us go to adverb. Adverb is a part of speech which describes verb. For example, he is running slowly. He is running slowly. Slowly is an adverb. Now let us go to adjective. It is a mean to connected. It is very, very mean connected to the noun. Now adjective describes noun. For example, Mary is a beautiful girl. Beautiful is the adjective. Now Let us go to conjunctions. Conjunctions have three types of conjunctions. But now I'm teaching you only simple conjunctions and but. Now, if I tell conjunctions, if I tell an example, a boy, he is running slowly, but he got on his knees hurt. But is a conjunction. It is a main conjunction. It is used in all sentences which you want to write in any writing. Now we go to interjections. Interjection where we express our moods. If I see a thing which is not being seen by me in never and ever, I can tell, oh, ouch, etc. No. Now we go to direct and indirect speech. Direct speech where we use quotation marks to tell. For example, Mary said that she am hungry. So we will convert it into direct speech. Indirect speech, for example, Mary said she was hungry. I converted I to she and am to was, and it is completely not there in quotation marks. Okay, thank you for this video. Bye bye.